Amen.
Grace and peace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with all of you.
And with your spirit.
Help us, O Lord, be filled with your goodness and share the great wisdom you share with us for the forgiveness of our sins. You lead us out of darkness into light. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Come bearing witness of the truth and the love of the Father, Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
You feed us this day with your body and blood, Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on every one of us, forgive us of these sinful ways, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. Grant, we pray, O Lord our God, the constant gladness of being devoted to you, for it is full and lasting happiness to serve with constancy the author of all that is good. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen. Thanks be to God.
Our responsorial song, how sweet to my taste is your promise.
How sweet to my taste is your promise.
In the way of your decrees I rejoice as much as in all riches.
How sweet to my taste is your promise.
Yes, your decrees are my delight. They are my counselors.
How sweet to my taste is your promise.
The law of your mouth is to me more precious than thousands of gold and silver pieces.
How sweet to my taste is your promise.
How sweet to my palate is your, are your promises, sweeter than honey to my mouth.
How sweet to my taste is your promise.
Your decrees are my inheritance forever, the joy of my heart they are.
How sweet to my taste is your promise.
I gasp with open mouth in my yearning for your commands.
How sweet to my taste is your promise. Your spirit.
Reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke.
Glory to you, Lord.
Jesus entered the temple area, proceeded to drive out those who were selling things, saying to them, "It is written, my house shall be a house of prayer, but you have made it a house of den of thieves." Today he was teaching in the temple area. And the chief priests, scribes, and leaders of the people, meanwhile, were seeking to put him to death. But they could find no way to accomplish their purpose because all the people were hanging on his words. Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
distracted from that, whether it's because our minds focus on other things or we're too preoccupied with life. But in some way, some manner, God speaks to us every day. And in speaking to us every day, His words come. And maybe there are not lots of them, maybe they're not always what we want to hear, but they're there. So let us ask the Lord to speak to us this morning throughout this day so that we can develop a better direction of life, or at least the right direction.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For lawmakers, may God bless them with fortitude in their efforts to protect the dignity and sanctity of human life from conception through natural death. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all mourning the loss of a loved one, may the Lord fill them with His presence and console them. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, hear our prayer.
For the faithful departed, may they rest in the peace of the Father's embrace. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For Helen Rapp, for whom this Mass is offered, for all the prayers and intentions that we hold in the silence of our hearts. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer. Amen. Accept this sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of God's name, for our good and for God's church.
Right.
prayer of spiritual communion. My Jesus, I believe that you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love you above all things, and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you are already there, and unite myself wholly to you. Never permit me to be separated from you. Amen. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And the blessing of Almighty God be upon you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace.
Thanks be to God.
Have a blessed day, everyone.
You too, Father Sam.